Last year, I started off with one milkweed plant right here. But now, I have milkweed everywhere. And that's because of these right here. These are milkweed seeds. And you see the stuff that looks like cotton attached to them? It helps the seeds float everywhere. So if you don't want milkweed everywhere in your garden, make sure you remove these seed pods.